We all know that collecting yarn and knitting are two separate hobbies.